can and dismiss the rumors that his wife Mariah Carey was cheating on him with rapper Nas. In an interview this morning on Howard Stern's radio show, Cannon said, "It's amazing to me when you hear that stuff. Nas is probably one of the best rappers to ever do it, Howard. He's a friend of mine, he's a friend of hers." Brooke Burke Charvet had a rough morning. Brooke drove her car through a chain-link fence after losing control of her vehicle. She was given a sobriety test on site and passed with flying colors. She tweeted about the accident later, "Accident on my way to work, tons of cops and of course photogs. TMZ will have fun with this one. Poor Mazeratti, yes, I was sober." Drake released a new song Tuesday. Draft Day is dedicated to Johnny Manziel. Drake also includes a shout out to Oscar winner Jennifer Lawrence. Drake raps, "I would die for my district. Jennifer Lawrence, you can really get it."